Charges are dropped against a man. Video of his arrest has gone viral. 23-year-old David Dixon was arrested Monday. There are questions about excessive force used by officers during the arrest. Baltimore police say a routine review is underway into the incident. Dixon was originally charged with felony drug possession, trespassing, and resisting arrest. One of the officers was taken to the hospital because police say that Dixon bit him.